Good morning.
Dignitaries on the dais, our respected all past chairman and respected chartered accountants, senior friends who will be getting honored here. It's my proud privilege to introduce a great banker, Sri B. Yogesh Acharya, on this auspicious occasion of Golden Jubilee celebration. Actually, you may be surprised why we called all the illustrious bankers in this program, because all these bankers during this pandemic times also, they stood with the entire small businessmen, MSMEs and entire business community, and they have supported and they have nurtured and they have been what we can say, supporting all the entrepreneurs during these tough times also. Let's give big hand to all these great bankers, those who have made our nation proud. Sri B. Yogesh Acharya, I don't want to introduce him with these school days and all, because all of them know, because na kasturi kamodaha shapathena vibhavyate. Still, I would like to introduce brief his qualification and other things, and little bit of what he does now, that also. So he has become an LLB from SDM Law College and CAAB. Presently, he is the circle head and general manager of Canara Bank, circle office, Mangalore. So actually, there is a saying in Sanskrit, Shateshu Jayate Shuraha, Sahasreshu Cha Panditaha, Vakta Dasa Sahasreshu, Dhata Bhavati Va Na Va. The meaning of this is, this is for dedicated to all the bankers, but especially for our leader. Shateshu Jayate Shuraha. That means out of 100 people, only 1 person will be brave. So being a brave banker, in spite of merging with syndicate bank, still they could sail without any problems. And he is bold enough to take this circle to higher heights. Then Sahasriyeshu Panditaha. Out of 1000 persons, only 1 person will be Panditaha. That means wise man. So he is truly a wise man, not only nice man, he is a truly a wise man also. Vakta Dasa Sahasriyeshu. That means out of 10,000 people, only 1 person can be Vagmi. That he will definitely prove after my introduction, that he is a Vagmi. Then Data Bhavati Va Na Va. That means people, those who are giving away, that means donation or whatever CSR activities. So they are very, 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 very few. We can find very few people that he is one among them. Definitely we are very proud of you, sir. Now, Sri B. Yogesh Acharya, there is a difference between good banker and great banker. Even when you make internal appraisal, if you give good means, he is unfit for promotion as per my knowledge. Correct, no? So it should be extraordinary or exemplary, it should be the case. So good doctors, they understand medicine, whereas great doctors understand patient. Good teacher understand the subject, and first teacher should understand himself, then makes to understand the subject. Whereas great teacher understand the students. Good chartered accountants understand taxation law. People are coming to us first for taxation. Remaining all services are there still. Good CAs understand the taxation laws. Great CAs make their clients to be tax compliant. Likewise, good bankers, they understand financials. only ratio they see and all. But great bankers, they understand customers. Here we have great bankers here, Yogesh Acharya, and the galaxy of other bankers also who have understood the customers. That's why we have invited them here. So two very simple way I would like to, because I have taken, I am having affinity towards all these bankers, because Canara Bank, I took education loan from Canara Bank while studying Chartered Accountancy course. State Bank of India, while I started my own new office, State Bank of India, Port Road Bank, they financed me for owning the new office. Then Union Bank of India, I am the landlord for their Bangalore MTS premises. So I am very familiar with them. And Mehta Sahab, I should not leave you, because you are a friend, philosopher, guide and mentor to all of us. Canara Bank ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಒಂದು ಚುಟುಕು ಹೇಳ ಬಯಸ್ತೇನೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ ಸೌತ್ ಕೆನರಾ. ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ ಸೌತ್ ಕೆನರಾ. ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಕೆನರಾ. ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಕೆನರಾ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದೆ ಇಂದು ಕೋಟ್ಯಾಂತರ ವ್ಯವಹಾರ. ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದೆ ಇಂದು ಕೋಟ್ಯಾಂತರ ವ್ಯವಹಾರ. ಮಾಡಿದರು ಅನೇಕ ಉದ್ಯಮಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ರೈತರ ಬದುಕು ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ಕಾರ. ಮಾಡಿದರು ಅನೇಕ ಉದ್ಯಮಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ರೈತರ ಬದುಕು ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ಕಾರ. ಅಮ್ಮೆಂಬಾಲ ಸುಬ್ಬರಾವ್ ಪೈ ಇದರ ಹರಿಕಾರ. ಯೋಗೀಶ್ ಆಚಾರ್ಯ ಮಂಗಳೂರು ವೃತ್ತದ ಗುರಿಕಾರ. ನಮ್ಮ ICAI ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕಿಂದು ಇವರು ಸಾಹುಕಾರ. ಹೇಳುವ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೆನರಾ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕಿಗೆ ಜಯಕಾರ. ICAI ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಸರ್, ನಿಮಗೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.